My recipe for today is Afghan gosh. No need to boil this one. Just we put all together. This meat, tomato, onions, garlics, some green chilies, and then tomatoes. And then we put oil, this turmeric powder, chili powder, salt. After we will put this one after we'll after cook. But this meat, someone cut our neighbor, so that's why we buy 2 kilogram. But they say 1 kilogram is 800 rupees, but in Rawalpindi city is 750 rupees. So if you convert this in peso, this 800 rupees in peso equivalent to 160 pesos. I don't know how much kilogram there in Philippines. So 1 kilogram this one, and then I keep this one in fridge. Then we will cook again after 2 to 3 days, because yesterday I cook chicken curry, so there is a little bit more curry. And 2 to 3 pieces this neck, and some pieces of chicken. I make soup sinigang. I make sinigang. So this piece of chicken, just I half fry, and then I saute garlic, onions. I did not put tomato here, and then some carrots and radish, and then this leaves for chili leaves, and then I put also some turmeric powder. No, sorry, this tamarind powder para maasim-asim. So this is for our dinner. Ayan, luto na ang Afghan gosh. Ayan, mukhang masarap. Ang gravy niya ay katamtaman lang. Of course, partner ng chapati. Ayan.
Of course.
Lagyan na natin ng toppings na coriander leaves. Galing ako sa baba. Kumuha ako ng coriander leaves, tapos sinugasan ko, and then in-slice. Masarap kasi pag may toppings na coriander leaves. Itong ano, itong kidney beans. Ayan. Ito, luto na ang aming ulam for lunch. Naka-lunch na kami. And then for dinner, at saka pwede pa ito bukas ng tanghali. Ito ay yung tawag dito, yung 1 kilogram na extra na nagluto ako na yung Afghan gosh. 2 to 3 days ago yata. So ito niluto ko. May ano siya, may turnips. Ito yung turnips, oh. Kasi ito talaga yung best na partner ng beef meat na ano, karne. Itong turnip. Tawag dito ay, ano pa tawag dito? Siljum. Dito naman sa village, tawag dito ay gunglo. Ayan. Masarap kasi ito, itong turnips. Matamis-tamis. Ayan.